going? Karen Finnan here, physiotherapist and director of online physio. Oh my gosh. So over the weekend, I did a little craft project and I wanted to share the results with you. On Friday, I was on a podcast and that podcast was videoed and I was sitting at my computer, and before the podcast started, I was faffing around with my lighting, trying to get it right so that when I was sitting at my computer, I had a nice light on me, but I could still see the screen. And I tell you, it was a mission. And what I thought was, wouldn't it be great if, like you see some iPhone selfie cases that have lighting around them, if my monitor had lighting around it so that I just could flick that switch on to light me up if I was recording a video or doing a video consultation. So I Googled LED strip lights for monitors, thinking that there would be some kind of cases or covers that you could put on your monitor so that you could be lit up when you're on a video call. And I found a lot of LED strip lighting for monitors, but it was all about putting the lighting on the back of the monitor so that it would glow, and you know, for gaming and all different colors and all of that sort of stuff. But I found nothing for the front of the monitor to light up your face. So I did a bit of shopping, and what I found was this. I went into Bunnings, which is our big warehouse of hardware, and I found this strip of LED lights. Now, it's for indoor use only because it's not hardy or weatherproof. But let's basically grab some off here. There we go. So believe it or not, let's see if you can see that. It is just a strip, like paper thin, with a sticky back on it. And what I did was stuck that around the edge of my monitor, hooked it up to power, and let me show you the results. So if you look a little over here, this is my monitor, and you can see that around the edge, I've now got this white strip. So that's the LED lights all around there. And I'm also filming on this screen so that you can see the effect of the lighting. So I'm going to switch screens. So here I am now. This is my normal lighting. I've got darkness. You can see most of my face is in darkness. But if I flick on the switch, I'm all lit up. I've got still full access to my screen. There's nothing using up the space around my desk. Obviously, the camera still works perfectly because I made sure I didn't stick the strip over the camera. And if we switch back to the other camera, you can see now the lit up strip around the monitor. The very best part of this is it only cost $20. Now that's Australian, so if you're in other places, it might be even cheaper for you. But this strip of lights, sticky back on it, didn't take me long at all to do, and now I've got my perfect solution for whenever I'm doing a video call. I hope that's useful for you. I think you should get out to the hardware store and make yourself an LED monitor light. Make better quality calls and better quality video, and let me know how you go. I hope that's been useful for you guys. I'll see you next time.